Hope is something that I think is kind of innate. I think we all hope for different things. I think my hope for living a long life is maybe diminishing. I think it'll always be there. I think it would be impossible for me to say very cut and dry that my hope isn't there, that I don't know about a cure, but for more of a chronic disease approach. I hope I'm not alone when I die. These are things that I think about. And I can almost guarantee I won't be. I was recently asked what is a good death, what is a bad death? And it was something I had never thought about before, and I still don't know if I have a proper answer for it. A good death to me, I think, has a lot to do with a good life. Not to say that you can't have a good life but have a good death, but for me, because I've had such a good life, I think I will have a good death in it. And I do hope for that. I hope that my husband is supported once I pass away. I hope my parents and brothers are supported. That is one of my biggest fears and one of my biggest hopes. My biggest fear is that after I'm gone, anything. I'm nervous that my husband and my family will drift, not out of a falling out or anything, but just that I won't be there to keep it together, or that friends won't stay together as long because maybe I'm the connection that they had. So I think I have a lot of hopes after, I think I have more hopes after I'm gone than I do while I'm alive.